Okay. Alot went down last time, which was very exciting. Very exciting that we finally defeated Kinichiro. Okay. There's a guy there. Simple temple. Mount Congo. So they are fighting monks. Aha. Interesting. I'm sorry. Lump of fat wax. These lumps of fatty wax form inside the body in rare circumstances, can be used for intermediate and higher occultic upgrades for prosthetic tools. Oh. Consider omens of disease. They are known to grow larger as the illness worsens. I see. The bridge is broken. Was it even a bridge? Yes, I think it was. What happened? Oh, there's one of those annoying hat rats. There's a machine there. Fly kite? Oh! I don't know its purpose. I see. I need to sneeze. Sorry. There's a lot of them. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Three. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Oh god, oh god. Oh no, this is not good. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's something up on the roof. How do I get up there? Ah. Easy. God. Geronimo. Oh god. This is chaotic. Person. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh! Holy fuck! Please leave. So I can resurrect. Calmly. He's dancing. Damn, they're fast. Too many here. Oh, I used all my healing cords? Uh-oh. That is not good. That's one out of 50. Oh God. Is it four left? Four left. I don't want to go up into the trees because I feel like they will spot me quite fast. Can do this. Anyone else? Anyone else? Ooh! Pellet. I might need a pellet for now. There. I think we got everyone for now. For now. I'm a bit scared. There was a dude there. Oh no, I'm out. I'm out. Wait. Did one fall down? Oh, there you are. You are annoying me a little. Oh, there's another one here. Another one. Oh no. Oh God, oh God, oh God, there's so many. There's so many. How will I do this? Sake. Oh, do I need to jump out of that window, maybe? Stupid bugs! It's so quiet. It's a bit unnerving. Oh my God, there's a dude there. No. I just feel like they have something important, though. Hello.
Ah, fruits of the serpent. Yes, there are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime. Have any rice? Rice from the divine child.
She's hungry? Okay. I understand. Oh my god. I really need a checkpoint now, I feel like. I'm being cautious. Another monk. Oops. Oh, there's the dude. There's the dude. Oh god, I thought the game would crash. Oh, there's a dude there. Is it a general? It looks like a general. But the bridge is broken. Can't take that way. going the wrong way. I give the lady rice. God, they will notice me. One at a time, I guess. One at a time. Oh, shit. Okay, that was easy. Kinda. My God, how will I do this? Oh, he will definitely see me. I will just see if I can avoid these. Gotta be smart. Let's just see if I can. Oh, great. Oh, I'd rather die. Oh, you little ass. Oh, you little shit. I know where to go now. I just panicked. I know where to go now. It's easy avoidable. All of this. Just gotta be smart. And choose your fights. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Thanks. And we're not gonna go up there. Because we're smart. Gonna take this guy. Come on. Thanks. Look at this. Oh god. I hear someone else. So many. Oh no, I forgot something. Come on. That was a surprise. A surprise indeed. Interesting. Oh, I panicked a little. No. God. my goodness. Look at this. So beautiful. Red and white pinwheel. A small pinwheel made of red and white paper found about halfway up Mount Congo. The red and white pinwheel simply spin around and round. Everyone is right here. There's a checkpoint there. I'm a bit worried. This feels like a trap. Can I go up on the roof? I feel safer on the roof. Somehow. Why is there a soldier here? Oh, it's a mini boss. It's a mini boss. No.
For the sake of my son, put down your sword.
I will not.
You are a fool.
I know. Is that? Doesn't fit in here.
For the sake of
this destroys me. Can just feel in my face that I'm like this all the time. It's embarrassing.
For the sake of put down.
Oh, I did a Makiri, I promise. I did it. kill me. My son will receive the waters. Second fight has been the best one so far. I didn't even see him. Come on. Come on. What is happening? Come on. Come on. That's embarrassing. I do the Mikiri. Is there a skill I have to have or something? Maybe that's what I have to do. It could be the vault over thing. Could be.
For the sake of my son, put down the sword.
Did he yell Robert? Robert! A latent skill that recovers posture upon performing as a sick successful death blow. A shinobi must be prepared for battles in which he outnumbered. After killing an enemy, one must exhale, expelling both regret and reaffirming one's core to regain posture. Experiencing battle with stronger opponents further deepens this moment of exhalation. At least he had a good view. Nice. Robert! Oh my god, thank god. This place is huge. Huge, I tell you. What is that? It's a dog. Doggies, doggies. Oh, it's so many monks. How the hell? Come here, doggy. Come here. Come here, doggy. Monkey! Oh, shit! What if he was a friend? He's like, boo! And then I scared him. No, I mean I killed him. And it's over. What if he had like a nice side quest or something that... Monkeys. Oh shit, they're flying! Persimmon? A red ripe persimmon ready to eat for a time allows one to recover posture. Cool. Those are quite good. Those are quite tasty. These bodies burnt. What? Oh my god. So brutal. There's a big guy. A big boy. Sorry. Sorry. I'm on the other side, you little shits. Oh, you had something good there. Okay, I hope it's not worth it. Shortcut. Okay, now we're here. How many are there? 1, 2, 3. Some koi fish there that wants to eat me. Who's angry? Oh, I see. I see. Pest. They are a pest. There's a monk. Oh, they look dangerous. Dangerous, I tell you. The hell? The hell? It's chasing me, what the hell? It's a freaking bomb! To hell! Come on, man. Whee! Okay, the bomb people are gone. Kill you. Just because I can. Aggressive. What the hell? The things were like following you as well. That was scary. But it went well in the end. Hello. Cannot open. Ah. those annoying little fellas. That guy looks the most dangerous. No, there's more of you, little shits. Oh. There was something on the roof here. Don't mind if I do. Oh, there was something there as well. Can I make this? Let's see if I can just run past these dudes. Oh, we can go this way. No! You guys. Hey, stop. Come on. Oh. I know they're protecting something. I just know it. Oh God, he disappeared. Maybe. We could. Damn. How do people do this? There's so many ways to go. Oh God. I didn't even see them.
Okay.
You're a monster. Oh, it's just a friendly group of dogs. A friendly group. They are snacking. Oh, there's a lizard. There's another one here. There we go. Oh. Oh God. There's so many of them. You have fire too. So fucked. Ouch. I'm scared. stuck. What is that? It's stressing me out that he's here too. Okay, I might just die. If this is not going well. I don't know how to protect myself from that. I think it's this house. Fuck you! Thing. She has her little midgets as well. Oh no, what am I doing? Chaos. Thank you. Yellow gunpowder. Okay, we're in. I'm not ready. Oh. It's over. I hope. Well, this was fun. He's quite chill. He's pacing. Okay, let's see. I'll take this guy. Okay. That was fun. Can I not go up on the roof again? Doesn't seem like it, because I know there's a lot of dogs here. And I don't want to meet them. I do not. It was fine. Oh yeah, the monk. Oh. We almost didn't see him, my dudes. He scared me. Oh, him. Ah. This is not good. Maybe we can run past him, actually. Okay. not those dudes. And there's so many of them. Devil child. This is fun. I changed my mind. I don't want it anymore. Just kill me. You can have it back. Well, that was fun. A door? Oh, it's probably like a stop! Oh. Oh. What's happening now?
Three monkeys. One of the panels is empty.
Elusive hall bell. A five-pronged bell made of aged bronze can be used repeatedly. When rung, monkeys and wolves alike are returned to their initial states. However, a monkey caught in the folding screen will not escape. Huh? Do I need this bell? There's a monkey up there. Oh no. Come on, man. This is annoying. To him. Here's a monkey. Oh, here's one. He is one. Oh, you stupid monkey. Come back here, monkey. Where the frick did he go? Where did he go? Oh my god, I'm blind. There you are. No, that's not you. There's the green one. Oh, come on, man. There you are, you little shit. Oh, come on. Oh, this reminds me of a boss in Bloodbourne. But this is so much more annoying. Oh my god. Where the frick did she go? This bear flame in the wind when it goes out, the palace becomes dark as night. Where did the purple one go? There's the annoying green one. Okay, we caught the red one. Did we? Is one invisible? How the frick will I get that one? There's a dude here.
Yet another who is lost in the halls of illusion. I believe you are on a mission and wish to leave this place.
Yes.
Then you must defeat the monkeys depicted on the panels at the hall entrance.
Yeah, once I think one is invisible.
So, the divine child's voice will reach you.
We have purple, green. Oh, maybe there's only three.
The monkey in the purple kimono is the seeing monkey. He has excellent eyesight. Can see great distances, and is very attentive. If he spots you, he will run immediately. He is exceedingly timid. The monkey in the green kimono is the hearing monkey. He has excellent hearing, can hear across great distances, and is very attentive. He will generally run away the moment he hears you coming, making it hard to approach. He is exceedingly timid. I do not wish to leave the halls of illusion. It is usually quiet here, which means it is near to Nirvana in its own way. At least, that is how it feels to me. Oh yes, by the way, there was once someone who, like you, was on a mission. I believe he chased the monkeys for a while, but everything here eventually went silent. I pray that you succeed.
Oh, did he give up? There's the purple one. So they don't have a pattern. Or do they? Let's see if this works. Hell? Something hit me. I feel like there's a monkey like following me or something. So annoying. Could be the one on the roof. There's the invisible one is following us. I can feel it. I saw the thumping. No. I fell down. Yeah. No. You little shit. I knew it. Ugh. How? How? See, he's there now. He's a shy monkey. He's a shy boy. How? Where the hell is the green one? He's here. And he can spot me. No, he hears me. Do I have something that can make my steps be... That's so annoying! You're pissing me off! I don't know, there's something we need to do. I'm just gonna look around here. Because they run like in a pattern. There's nothing here. Oh, what's here? This bell is deafening. Ringing it recklessly will also make your ears ring. Will it? Oh, we need to do something up here, I think. I opened this before. Where's the purple monkey? Yes, go into my trap. Can't see. Look at the monkey. You did? Okay. Now we need to lure the green to that platform, I think. Yep. I know what to do. Oh god. Don't tell me I died. So fed up. Now. Where are you, green monkey? Oh, I could have gotten him. Is he there now? This was hard.
Please forgive them.
Okay.
They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be. Close your eyes. Let us meet at the inner sanctum.
Memory. Screen monkeys. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe lingering in the mind of the wolf. Commune with the sculptor, idol, and confront these memories. Yes. The folding screen monkeys guarded the hall of illusions and befriended the divine child of rejuvenation. What is this? Here we go. Nice home.
Why do you seek this place?
I seek the mortal blade.
Do you know of the blade that cannot be drawn?
Yes.
It is so called, for not one who has drawn it has ever survived. Yet you still wish to attempt this.
Yes.
I do.
I see. Very well. If you are prepared, you may gaze upon the blade. wants it, I wonder. Are they not loath to die? How are you? Your eye. I see. You carry the curse of the dragon's heritage.
The mortal blade, without question. I accept its power.
Goddamn. The mortal blade, an odachi capable of slaying the undying. It is crimson. Its crimson blade will take the life of any who dares to draw it. Without the power of resurrection, one could not hope wield this weapon, which allows one to defeat even infested beings. Oh. Long concealed within Senpo Temple, the blade is inscribed with true name, Gracious Gift of Tears.
I see you serve the divine heir of the dragon's heritage.
Yes.
Why do you seek the mortal blade?
I wish to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm. To sever the ties of immortality.
I see. I have read about this. I have read there is a way to sever the dragon's heritage. Which means the divine heir begrudges the power of the dragon's heritage.
That's right.
How strange fate can be. I am one of the children of the rejuvenating waters, created by those who would stop at nothing to achieve immortality. My false dragon's blood was created by man.
Children? So there are many of you.
I am the only one who survived the process. The others are laid to rest here.
I see.
I do not know if it is right to sever the ties of immortality, but the dragon's heritage undeniably corrupts the lives of men. And I share the heir's feelings about that truth. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, I have decided to assist you. Please, hold out your hand.
What?
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
Rice! Rice that spilled from the palms of the child of rejuvenation gradually recovers vitality for a time. Even in falsehood, the power of the dragon's blood brings a bountiful harvest. Rice is precious. The flavor grows richer with each bite, and is sure to raise one's spirits.
This is... rice?
There you are. Rice is a precious thing. It tastes better the more you eat it, and restores one's vigor.
I don't want to give it to the old lady. I want it for myself.
Shinobi of the Divine Heir, you are welcome here.
Thank you. Oh, we can request more?
I apologize. The rice is not yet ready for I shall give you more when the harvest...
Okay, so we can...
Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Heir. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
So we can come back for more. I'm just gonna check here. We might need to continue, but I think I'm gonna head to Lord Kuro first. Maybe we should give her rice. Yeah, I want to explore more around here, I think. Where was she? Was this the closest to her? I don't remember. Okay. We are going to... Lord Kuro and say we have the mortal blade. Kuro? Kuro, Kuro? Here he is.
Wolf, that sword on your back, is it?
It is the mortal blade.
The sword that can kill those who cannot die.
Yes, it was given to me by the divine child of the rejuvenating waters at Sempo Temple.
The divine child of the rejuvenating waters?
The monks at Sempo Temple abandoned the ways of their faith in pursuit of immortality. The result is those who have false dragon's heritage, known as the divine children of the rejuvenating waters.
A false dragon's heritage? I never would have thought. Wait, divine children?
Yes, many were created, but only one survived.
Further proof of the corruption this power brings to man. The ties of immortality must be severed.
Yes, my lord.
Hi, Emma.
I'm glad you've come, Matt.
Do I have gourd seeds? I don't.
There was a dragon rot epidemic in Ashina once before. Back then, a cure was not achieved. Every single person who caught it died.
I see.
It is my hope that finally discovering the cure has alleviated this regret, if only a little. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
You need something?
I just want to say hi. Yeah, we got a new one.
Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.
Thanks. Oh. I don't know what I did now. Oh, we came back. I don't want to relive this again. My god. I'm gonna go back to the lady. I'm gonna see if she wants to rise. There. Do you want your rise or not?
Fruits of the serpent, yeah. One, the other. It's over the fresh one. Over. That's what.
Fresh?
Hmm? Rice. If something. Bless me with rice.
Give rice.
Here's some rice.
Oh, there's no doubt. This is the divine child's rice. Oh, thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Tell me, what do you see?
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly a kite, wind the puppet, fly a kite.
But I did!
Delicious.
If it's fresh fruit you want, fly a kite, wind the puppet, fly a kite. Wind the puppet. Not sure what she's talking about.
Come on, man. Are you making me go back? Oh no, she's making me go back. Is there something that can make me like... thought so. I'm gonna see if I can fly these kites. And if I get some fresh fruits. Fresh fruit. It's a bit high. It's a bit too high. Whee. It's my kite. Okay, let's fly the kite. Are there more kites that need to be... Doesn't make any sense to me. Okay. I think I am going to end this part here for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. I had fun. It was a lot of exploring today and a couple of mini bosses and one big boss. Yes. Oh yeah. I could actually enhance our attack power. Yes. Remnant screen monkeys. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant. Recollecting of such a memory provided sustenance for the wolf. The halls of illusion lie on the threshold betwixt life and death. Departed souls of the divine children drift and sway, taking shelter in the monkeys of the temple. Such is why the divine child of rejuvenation speaks of them as friends. Oh. So, we kill children. I see.